Three books, three times a year. That's what reading is fundamentally, is trying to give kids who can't afford books. But as News Eye's Valeria Beatty found out for us tonight, this may be the last year for the program.
For students at Quebec Heights Elementary School, the only books that many of them own are coming from a program that will soon be gone. What's your book?
Lion versus Tiger.
Who do you think will win?
Lion.
Students at Quebec Heights Elementary School love to read. Will you enjoy this book?
Yes.
How many times do you think you'll read it?
Like five.
Thanks to the Reading is Fundamental Literacy program, these students not only get to shop for their books, but they're theirs to keep.
It lets me be assured that the children at least have something in their homes that they can read to and have access to some type of literature at home.
The program serves three Cincinnati public schools, a total of 2,000 children. It gives them 3 to 5 opportunities to take a book during the school year, something that's becoming increasingly popular.
Kids pass through me, then they'd say, I really want this book, Mr. Myers, could you put this away? And we'd use that as behavioral leverage.
As of this year, the federal money is disappearing, where corporate donors are being sought out to fill the gap.
Well, then there's some groups like Macy's that does a program that raises money nationally.
In hopes that kids like these get more to read. Do you like to read?
Yes, ma'am.
How often do you read?
Five times.
Five times a day? The $25 million in federal funding will be gone next year, but hopefully the plan is to raise that money in private funding. Valeria Beatty, News 5.